Radio Bypass, bringing you rock and roll music that deserves to be heard. Discover new bands. Hear some old favorites on Radio Bypass.
Now Brand new music from Accept. That's Straight Up Jack off their new album Humanoid, and lead singer Mark Tornillo. We also heard just before the Accept tune with his other band, TT Quick. We heard Run from their last album from back in 2000, Inc. I'm Ralph Rasmussen. You're checking out Radio Bypass episode 341. Every Saturday, bringing you rock and roll music that deserves to be heard. And of course, we've got some great new rock for you today, and we're going to get right into it with a band called Star Circus. This is Chained to You.
Cut the tension with a knife, and there's no release inside. get to you, more you pull away. You know they need your love, they tell you every day. What did you think they were willing to do? Why do you think that everyone owes you? Who do you think you are, Mr. High and Mighty? People chasing you. Underneath the lights, but when the show is over, it's another lonely night. You would just stop and really look around. It's right in front of you, waiting to be found. Who do you think you are, Mr. High and Mighty? People chasing you, well baby, that's not me. Why is it you believe that
Closer to You. It's a brand new single from Michelle Ryder and Star Circus. Chained to You, brand new single from them just before that. And we're going to keep new rock rolling now with the band Eclipse. They've got a new album out. This tune's called The Spark.
Just one spark can light up the fire.
Play.
Out for Blood. That's a brand new single from a band called Doggin Style. And The Spark, brand new music from Eclipse just before that. And we're going to keep new rock rolling with UFO lead vocalist Phil Mogg. He's got a new album on the way. It's coming out in September, Mogg's Motel. But he's released the first single from it. Check this out from Phil. This is Apple Pie.
It's a bear.
Radio Bypass, the place to hear new music.
Even in and out for so long, reminds me I'm the only. Come and then they go. Truth is they're the ones you need, the ones you really need the most, the ones you need the most. Breathing in and out to see. Feel like I can suffocate. Sometimes I get stuck in the space. The demons inside that twist it all. Make you think you're all alone. You stare at pictures till they fall. I guess I'm just a little dumb this time.
Mountain. That's The Outfit from their brand new album Go, and Phil Mogg, Apple Pie, from his upcoming album Mogg's Motel just before that. I'm Ralph Rasmussen. We're going to keep new rock rolling now with the latest from Miles Kennedy. He's got a new album on the way, and he's just released the first single from it. Check this out. It's called Say What You Will.
We'll be right back.
Hello, this is Robin McCauley from Black Swan, and you are tuned in and listening to Ralph on Radio Bypass.
I Will Follow. That's Black Swan from their 2022 release, Generation Mind. In 2025, we should see the third album from Black Swan. Can't wait for that. And Miles Kennedy, brand new from him, Say What You Will, from his upcoming album, The Art of Letting Go. We're going to keep new rock rolling now with the band Kissin' Dynamite. Title track from their brand new album right now, Back With a Bang.
Glass heart beating fast.
Erase. That's Lynch Mob off their most recent album, Babylon. And George Lynch again just before that with his band, The End Machine, Shattered Glass Heart. That's from their latest album, The Quantum Phase. I'm Ralph Rasmussen. Thanks for joining me for another episode of Rock and Roll Music That Deserves to Be Heard. Every Saturday, we bring you some great new rock and revisit the past just a little bit. I appreciate all your support all the years we've been doing this. And thank you for following us more on social media. We broke the 700 barrier finally on the Radio Bypass Facebook page. So thank you for that, because this show and all the musicians we try to support definitely rely on your support. So if you've never liked our social media pages or subscribed to our YouTube channel, if you could do that, that would be much appreciated. We're just about out of time for today. We'll be back next Saturday with another episode of Rock and Roll Music That Deserves to Be Heard. Again, thanks for listening. I hope you have a great week. It's real hot here in Northern California. If you hear a little noise in the background, I apologize. I could not turn down the AC today. It's 114 degrees as I'm recording this today. So I got to keep the air moving because it is warm. All right, I'm going to leave you with something from one of my all-time favorite female singers. Earlier this week, Ann Wilson from Heart put out a quick announcement on her social media saying that she recently underwent an operation to remove something. She didn't specify where or what, but something that, as it turns out, was cancerous. But she does say that the operation was successful and she's feeling great, but her doctors are advising her to undergo a course of preventative chemotherapy, and she's going to go ahead and do that. So she's off the road for the rest of this year, but is planning a return in 2025. And Anne's just been one of the greatest female singers ever, in my opinion. So we wish Ann Wilson well, and we're going to leave you with something that really showcases her voice. It's a song, you know, but done acoustically. So I'm out of here. Thank you for listening. And here's Heart with Crazy on You.
We may still have time, we might still get by. Every time I think about it, I wanna cry. With the bombs and the devil, and the kids keep coming, there's no way to breathe easy, no time, no time to be young. But I tell myself that I'm doing all right. There's nothing left to do. Ooh, yeah. I bent down over a clear running stream, and I sang you the songs that I heard up above, and you kept me alive with your sweet flowing love. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Crazy on you, crazy on you. Wanna go crazy, crazy.